We're following some breaking news in Oswego County, where at least three vehicles were involved in a crash in Hannibal. There's some video from the scene. 911 dispatchers say this happened right around 1:30 this afternoon at the intersection of State Route 3 and State Route 104. That intersection has reopened. No word whether anyone was injured or how this accident happened. We'll keep you updated here on News Channel 9 and at local.